One time my dog got hit by a car. It was really sad, man. I lived on a busy street, and my dog, I opened the door, and she got super excited to go for a walk, and I didn't have her on a leash, and she ran out into the street. I just didn't anticipate her running. She was usually pretty good about it, and she ran out, and she got nailed by a car.
Jesus.
It was so sad. She died right in front of me. I